A mother from Bedford thought she was in luck after she left her purse in a shopping cart and drove away. Some Good Samaritans tried to help return it, but their good deed took a detour. WMUR's Amy Covino joins us live at the Market Basket in Manchester tonight to show us how this crime unfolded and why you might be able to help. Amy?
Good evening to you, Tiff. Jen Johnson was this close to getting her purse back. Two ladies noticed it sitting in the cart out here in the parking lot. They picked it up, but they handed off to a man who said he'd turn it into customer service. As you'll see on the surveillance tape, he clearly had a change of heart.
Everyone's nightmare, for sure.
Jen Johnson was a mom on a mission Monday afternoon.
Left work early today to go and finish up the errands, kids start school tomorrow.
Jen Johnson came out here to the parking lot, unloaded her groceries into her rig, but left her purse in the cart and drove away.
So then I called the store, I raced back here, and they put out a call for if anyone found a purse.
At first, it seems like it's Jen's lucky day.
A little old lady comes up and she says, yes, two older ladies gave a gentleman a purse and he said he'd bring it in. And they said, thank you, you're such a good Samaritan.
But when Jen gets back to the grocery store, her purse is nowhere to be found. So managers decide to see if their numerous surveillance cameras offer any clues. Jen says the purse in this guy's hand is her Kate Spade handbag. The video shows him walking in, then walking out with the purse still in his hand. And parking lot cameras reveal the not-so-good Samaritan speeding away in a white pickup truck.
There was some cash in it. I owed my child $60. I had just taken it out of my account. He got his lunch money. That's a small part of it. It just kind of angers me. But it's all the other little pieces that are missing, trying to put them all back together.
Take one more look at the would-be do-gooder who had a change of heart. Jen is convinced he's local, and she hopes someone will recognize him and encourage him to give back the purse.
If you see him and you know him, just bring it back.
I talked to Jen again this evening. She says she's not worried about the cash. She just really wants her stuff back, her driver's license, insurance cards, Macy's coupons, all that stuff that gets us through our daily lives. So if you're watching alleged purse thief, reconsider, give it back. We're live in Manchester this evening. Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.